Then it's the eye. Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess.